Hi, tonight I wanted to show you how to delete all of your emails from your Apple iPhone or iPad device. Over the years, you can collect quite a few emails and Apple does not have an option to mass delete them. So in my case, I had over 10,000 taking up 2 gigs of storage on my phone. So it came time that I had to find a way to delete them. There's not an actual feature to do so, but there's a workaround that allows you to do it. So I wanted to share that with you tonight. And what you want to do is hit edit, go ahead and select any email off your list, take the top one. And when you hit move, you want to unclick that email at the same time. Try to do that and hold them for a second. Then I'm going to take it off of the email and keep my finger on the move. Now what you'll notice is that the move feature is gone from the bottom of the screen because the phone is now thinking about doing what I asked it to do. And the next window should pop up and ask you where to move it to. So what you'll do is you'll click on trash. Again, with my phone being somewhat old, it takes a while to respond. But what it will do is it will go ahead and move all of the items in your inbox to the trash. And at that point, you can just wait for it to clean itself out in a few days, or you can actually go to the trash, hit edit and hit delete all, and that will remove them completely from your phone. And I'll be honest with you, with having over 10,000 messages, it did take me a few tries for this to work. Each time it appeared that it worked, but the messages just kept coming back. So if you can get to it a little bit sooner than I did, it works a lot better. I've been doing it about once a week on my new iPad, and it cleans it right out completely. So I hope this helps you. Have a great night.